making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at
big time singles matches on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me. Beautiful technique.
Shoulders are down. And an early kick out.
Way too early.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Jaw-shattering spook.
He's not looking like himself here.
But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that could obviously all change here.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Rocket kick!
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that.
Come on, toughen up.
This doesn't snowball out of control.
He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Absolutely spot can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
He's going for it all.
If at first you don't succeed,
big time, he goes for the cover. Two! And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Wow!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
What a strike, right on the mark.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
On the fall that hurts, the sudden stop at the end.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Going for it, trying to step through.
All on their belly, off in his stomach, busted crap.
Can he finish him off here?
Look out, he breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot.
His shoulders are down! One. He's got him covered. Two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Point on a match. Leaping
edge here.
He gets it with a reversal. Big back drop. This one really features clean off your face.
To think, I almost wrote him off of
shoulders down.
Yeah, I don't believe it. And he didn't win this match right there.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
Look out!
given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Here is your winner, the Surfer Liger.
What a back and forth battle that was.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.